fast past. She is going to be sharing with us that classic, If I Was Your Girlfriend.
Mm. I was waiting for someone to do that.
I've said before that
If I Was Your Girlfriend changed my life. Dramatic, right? But it did. As did Prince, profoundly. I may never be able to communicate the depth and breadth of what Prince's swagger, his light-skinnedness, his love sexy means to me, how it lives in my body, but I'll try. Sign of the Times, the album on which If I Was Your Girlfriend appears, side two, track two, if I recall, was released at the height of my closest friendships with other women. More than friendships, really, they were the kinds of relationships where you were the one she called. Like steady getting yelled at by your mom because girlfriend would have your phone ringing off the hook at all times of the day because you were best friends and she's got to tell you something about somebody or just talk to you. And then maybe you'd hop in your little red Mustang because you're the one with the car, pick her up and drive across town just so you could ride. Happiness, mama, is being